Hartford authorities are looking for this man. 28-year-old Hedley Thomas is wanted for the shooting death of 27-year-old Jamie Rivera. This happened in late November, not far from the Webster Theater. Police say surveillance captured the murder on camera.